Single action auto loaders with the 1911. If you'll notice, hammer is down. Pull the trigger, nothing happens. Gun is unloaded. Now hammer back, safety can be engaged. Trigger still will not drop the hammer, or it shouldn't drop the hammer. Safety's off, hammer falls. Also, you have a grip safety. So if you were to come down here, squeeze on the trigger, hammer should not fall until your hand engages that grip safety. So hammer back, gun should fire. Hammer down, nothing should happen. Thank you for watching.